Well, that's very cool. Let's talk to them right now. Good morning, sir. Tell me about, this room looks very eclectic. You've got somebody here with an original beatbox.
Daryl Selman is out today. He's kind of an honorary member of the band. Our regular drummer, Don Warner, couldn't make it, but he's just so cool. We're gonna try to find a place for him somehow, some way. We love playing car shows and benefits and things of that nature. We've had a band for actually about 7 or 8 years now, and it's an outreach for us. We love to just share the love of Christ and tell people about Jesus and sell us home while we do it.
Well, I recognize the big box. I recognize the Gibson. But does this guy,
let me tell him about it.
Put a couple of notes on that thing. Look here.
What kind of instrument is that?
This is a KOU bass. So it's a...
Oh, it's a bass.
It's a ukulele bass.
Yeah, I'm counting 1, 2, 3, 4 strings.
Yeah, that's right. And it sounds very much like an upright bass. So it's a lot easier to carry around with a big upright bass.
It's a thumper.
It is. It's a lot of fun to play.
All right. What are you going to sing for us this
morning? We're going to start with one of our original songs called Feel It Coming On. And it's a song about God's mercy and His righteousness.
Okay.
Check our levels here really quick so we don't blast anybody out. Thank you. believe we go on at 11, like 11 to 1, something like that.
Oh, that's wonderful. It's good to meet you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
I love the music. You've got some pipes.
Thank you. I appreciate it. I appreciate that.
And thank you, gentlemen. All right.